TEFL jobs in Argentina. Argentina is a great place for TEFL jobs for recent graduates of a TEFL course and to get your teaching feet wet. Argentina has a demand for well-trained English teachers in the country as a whole, with the TEFL job market being a bit tighter in Buenos Aires, as it is the most desirable destination. Jobs are still available in this city, but you'll just have to dig a little bit more to find them. TEFL jobs in Argentina provide the opportunity to teach people from a great many different backgrounds. Students are often from a wide variety of social and age groups and professions. How to find a TEFL job in Argentina? There are a number of ways to go about finding a job teaching English in Argentina, and these can be applied to practically any TEFL job market in the world. Get in touch with as many different language schools as possible, not only the ones who are advertising jobs. It's relatively easy to source these schools using online job advertisements, directories of language schools and online yellow pages and newspapers. It's a good idea to call the school first and introduce yourself to their human resources person, or even the school director. Then email them your up-to-date resume and photograph. If the school doesn't need anyone at the time, you've at least sown a seed, and it can be worthwhile to check back in 2 or 3 weeks again. Circumstances can change quickly at language schools. They may have just signed a new contract, where they need a few more teachers quickly. Another great way to find job openings is to get connected with the expat teaching community in the area where you'd like to teach. English teachers often hang out together, and they'll often be among the first to know of a job that has just come available. And of course, you'll be a more attractive candidate for employment if you are in the country and available immediately. Questions to ask TEFL schools. Make sure that you ask questions regarding salary or hourly pay rate, whether you'll have to travel to your lessons, and if you get compensated for this time and reimbursed for expenses. What kind of material resources the school has for lesson planning and teaching materials, what kind of administrative and collegial support you will have, whether a visa will be needed, and if the school assists with that, etc. This will help to avoid any nasty surprises after you've already agreed to take the job. TEFL job expectations. Especially in Buenos Aires, you may find that you'll have to be willing to take a job initially offering you less than a full weekly schedule and asking that you be flexible enough to cover for a sick colleague or to take the less desirable smaller classes or ones with early or late hours. Schools frequently tend to give a limited schedule at first while they assess your skill and dependability. If you can give them reason to have confidence in you, they will often begin to offer you more. Many new teachers find it necessary to take more than one position when they are starting out. Argentina's rebound over the last few years from serious economic troubles has increased the general economic well-being of its citizens, while at the same time increasing the cost of living. Many English teachers find it challenging to make ends meet on teaching alone. You might not be able to save money teaching English in Argentina like you can in other Latin American and Asian countries. However, Argentina is a wonderful place to live, having a very dynamic and interesting culture, and teaching English here is a great way to support and deepen the project of experiencing all it has to offer. TEFL in Argentina. Come to TEFL International's Training Center in Argentina to become a qualified English teacher and start your international career. After the course, you will hold in hand one of the most valuable TEFL certifications in Argentina and worldwide. During your stay at our training center, our IT professional staff will guide you through teaching methodologies and skills you need to succeed in a classroom. After course completion, TEFL International staff will also help you with your job search and provide great tips on how to write a TEFL resume and how to prepare for an interview. With an internationally recognized TEFL certification, the world truly is your oyster. Thanks to the high demand for English teachers in Argentina, finding a suitable position after course completion should be no problem. Most jobs can be found in the bigger cities such as Buenos Aires, Córdoba or San Carlos de Bariloche. Smaller towns across the nation are also in need of qualified teachers. Our training center is located in the country's capital of Buenos Aires, where you can join our TEFL courses each month throughout the year. Argentina has long been a popular destination for travelers from around the world. It attracts millions of visitors each year due to its abundance of natural beauty and exciting culture. Many TEFL graduates decide to stay in Argentina and work as teachers as the low cost of living allows a comfortable lifestyle. TEFL Course Argentina. The city of Buenos Aires is home to welcoming people and a vibrant bustle and hustle. Unique architecture and landmarks make the city one of the most beautiful in South America. However, you don't have to stay in Buenos Aires, but should venture out and explore Argentina after classes or on weekends. Iguazu Falls, Rio Quarantoso, Laker Lake, and the mountain range of Patagonia are only a few of the many natural wonders of the country. At the end of the day, relax at a typical Argentinian restaurant enjoying one of the best steaks and wines in the world. Grab a few drinks in the many pubs and bars and dance the night away like the locals do. Argentina is a true gem in South America and the perfect TEFL destination. Whether you want to work in Argentina, South America, or other countries around the world, a TEFL certification opens doors to unlimited possibilities.